We are back here for breakfast. This is the gang. They, of course. We're in Robert Irving. And yeah. Hey y'all, so I think they gave us this other menu, and I think I'm gonna do the Denver omelet. Last time, let me show what I had last time. Last time I had the eggs and stuff. Hi, how are you? Last time I had the eggs and his style, and that was pretty good. That egg was amazing. And then I had some hot chocolate. But this time, we're gonna have the Denver omelet.
Because it's like, why do I have to deal with this shit? You. I can't.
Guys, this is my
food. It's honor to be sitting beside you, sir. I don't take it lightly.
It's being rare, right?
It's an honor, sir.
So we just had breakfast. This is what I wore. Something that I bought yesterday, but BRB. Okay guys, so we're about to go to the aquarium and I want a dress. Today, normally I would have put on heels, but I have flats because of the walk. And yeah, I'm about to go take selfies because I'm a bit late, so yeah.
Wash your hair.
Not worth it.
Wash your hair.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I thought it was raining. They say hi.
What's up?
Okay, Okay.
Ooh. Okay, so tiny.
Yeah, typically, again, some.
Here you go, here you go.
Oh.
Stingrays are predators, but things also like to eat them as well, including hammerhead sharks. So they typically hide in the sand to help prevent that. Oh. Yep, just right on, right on, perfect. She is our California round ray. We also have our yellow spotted ray, and those ones right there with the really long tails, those are our blue spotted rays.
Mm-hmm. Can I just go inside for since he's right there?
Yeah, of course. Did you get it?
Yeah, I got scared.
Right on, right on.
Just look.